These two animations have the same first and last frames. Fingerpoint demonstrates not just the principle of ease, but how where you choose to place that ease can change the acting of a piece. Using this Iron Giant model sheet, we could show two pointing fingers, one with ease in, one with ease out. It's easy to see how choosing where to put your ease influences the acting of your character. Can you tell the difference?